Tobacco kills millions each year. Many governments are banning tobacco advertising and promotion. But today's tobacco packaging still encourages people to use tobacco. Today, governments around the world are working to introduce plain packaging to reduce the attractiveness of tobacco products, prevent advertising and promotion, limit misleading packaging, and enhance health warnings. These actions can reduce tobacco use and save lives. Get ready for plain packaging.